Our student athletes are such wonderful ambassadors for the university, and so much of what they're learning in their college athletics career is directly relatable to what they're going to be doing in their professional career, that we think it's just really a natural fit for us to work together and provide opportunities to provide resources, and most importantly, give our students every opportunity that they can to succeed in their careers.
Our goal in athletics is to have 100% of our student athletes landing a job in the career of their choice or in a post-grad experience.
Partnering with the Nolan Center just makes sense. I think they're the gold standard in career exploration. They're an awesome resource, and so we want to make sure that we take advantage of that.
And I think what we're going to see from that is more of our athletes, you know, going together and exploring the Knowlton Center and seeing all those great resources that it has, and knowing too that they already have that relationship established there.
One of the really cool things is the programming is going to be very individualized on a team-by-team basis. We want to better accommodate the needs of our student athletes, and we want to be completely accessible to the teams in that regard.
We've worked with them in terms of building your resume, prepping for an interview, and how to articulate the value of your student athlete experience to future employers.
The alumni network here at Denison is truly wonderful, very supportive of our current students and helping them find opportunities.
And so we're really trying to get our alumni in front of our current players and our current student athletes to be able to see, you know, number one, the heritage, the legacy, those that came before and that have paved a path to allow them to get where they are today, but also to help them once again launch and be able to comfortably connect with individuals in the field of their choice.
We're really excited to have a liaison program with the athletic department and provide another opportunity to build relationships across campus. To provide a point of contact for each team will help streamline communication, will help provide resources, will help answer individual questions. We just think it makes a ton of sense to be able to work together in that regard. The more connections we can build across campus, the better off our students are, and we're excited to be a part of that with the athletic department.